the D League gives him an opportunity to try to develop some offensive confidence. We were down there.
Steph Curry. He got to get a hand in space because Steph will pull up as soon as he gets across half court.
That turnover, that's what was the concern for the Thunder. You see the quick timeout there.
Curry with the steal. Here's Curry. He stops.
Three free throws right at the buzzer as he goes against the layup.
Oh, Steph! He did it with two hands. That would be highly unusual.
Yeah.
So for Jacob, I think the D League gives him an opportunity to try to develop some offensive confidence.